गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास। आई होप यू ऑल डूइंग वेल। वी ऑलमोस्ट कवर्ड टू यूनिट्स, राइट? यस। सो दिस इज थर्ड यूनिट प्रोज। ओके, ऑलरेडी फरजाना मैम फिनिश द पोम, मैम राइट? यस। सो दिस प्रोज, द टॉपिक ऑफ दिस प्रोज इज द एनॉर्मस टर्निप। Before enter the topic, let's you know what is meant by turnip. Look at the picture. A turnip is a root vegetable commonly grown in temperate climates worldwide for its white fleshy taproot. Here, what is meant by temperate? The climate which is neither too hot nor too cold. It is a round root with white or cream flesh which is eaten as a vegetable and also has edible leaves. Yes, turnip and beetroot, almost they look similar. Do you know what is the difference between turnip and beetroots? They look similar and tastes almost the same way as well. From both plants, we mainly eat the root which has a shape of ball, right? Yes. Beetroot is both on the surface and inside colored in violet color. On the contrary, turnip has a lot of different colors. Taste of turnip and beetroot is sweet and a little bit spicy. Next, let's see the outline of the story. The story, The Enormous Turnip, talks about a huge turnip. A man tries to pull it out from the ground. A boy, a woman, and a girl cross the man one by one and join to help him in pulling out the turnip. Then it is pulled up from the ground by all these people together because of its enormity. Okay. Now it's time to read the lesson. First, I will read the full lesson. Afterwards, I will explain the story. Okay, come. The Enormous Turnip. Once upon a time, an old man planted some turnip seeds. The turnip seeds grew and grew. "I want to pull up the enormous turnip," said the old man. The old man pulled and pulled, but he could not pull up the enormous turnip. An old woman came. "I want to pull up that enormous turnip," said the old man. "I will help you," said the old woman. The old man and the old woman pulled and pulled, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. A boy came. "We want to pull up that enormous turnip," said the old woman. "I will help you," said the boy. The old man and the old woman and the boy pulled and pulled, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. A girl came. "We want to pull up that enormous turnip," said the boy. "I will help you," said the girl. The old man and the old woman and the boy and the girl pulled and pulled. Up came the enormous turnip. "We will help you to eat the enormous turnip," said the old woman and the boy and the girl. And they did. Okay, now I read the full lesson. Come, first, tell me one thing. What are the characters played in this story? Yes, the turnip, the old man, the old woman, the boy, the girl. Okay, so totally 5 characters. How many characters? Yes, totally 5 characters are played in this story. Now let's see the summary of the enormous turnip. Okay. Once upon a time, there lived a little old man and a little old woman. A man has a seed. He goes in the garden. He puts the seed in the ground. The seed grows. It's a turnip. The turnip's big. It's very, very big. It's enormous. Enormous means very large. The man is hungry. He wants to eat the turnip. He pulls the turnip, but it doesn't move. The man sees a woman. what he said to the woman? Yes. Come and help, he says. What he says? Come and help. The woman pulls the man pulls the turnip. They pull up one by one, okay? The turnip doesn't move. They see a boy. Here they refer the old man and the old woman. They see a boy. What they says to the boy? Come and help. The boy pulls the woman pulls the man pulls the turnip. The turnip doesn't move. Now they see a girl. Here they refer the old man, the old woman and the boy. Come and help. They say, come and help. The girl pulls the boy. The boy pulls the woman pulls the man pulls the turnip. The turnip, yes, the turnip does move. Finally, they did, yes, because of unity. Yes, very good, because of unity. Now, this story is over. Let me ask one question to you. What is the theme of this story? Just think and say the answer, correct answer. What is the theme? The importance of teamwork and unity. Yes. What is the moral of this story? Moral. Yes. If we all work together, we can do anything in this world, right? Yes. So this story is over. I hope you all understood the story, and it is a very interesting story. I hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you.